Hey, what's going on, everybody? Lucas here today to bring you a video on this Bleach art book, All Color But the Black, by Tite Kubo, the manga who draws and writes Bleach. Now let's get into this art book. Start off at right here. It comes with a poster that I cut out when I originally bought this art book. And it's double-sided. It's got all the vice captains on one side. And then, like, the main characters on the other side. And, yeah. So, that's where the poster was. And I decided to show this art book, finally. I'm kind of, like, holding off to show this. Because I'm not, a huge fan of Bleach as I used to. Or I'm not as a huge fan of Bleach as I used to be. And lots of people have probably already seen this art book before if they're a fan of Bleach, so I held off till showing it, but I decided to do it now. This art here is looking like really old school looking. This is when Kubo's art was... Looks a lot different than what it does now, let's say that. I should be able to show every page. It's not super big. This is probably my favorite arc in Bleach, the Soul Reaper arc, Soul Society arc. This looks pretty cool, actually. Ichigo, Strawberry Kurosaki. Probably about halfway through this art book or so now. This is probably one of the coolest widespread pages in here. All the captains. Zoraki is a badass. All the main people that they face in the Soul Society arc there. Ichigo. Yeah, if you want to check out my other videos, check out my playlist. You can find like pretty much all my videos there. Probably one of my favorite characters in Bleach right there. Kisuke. Getting some fan servicey stuff, it looks like. speak of fan servicey stuff. All the main female characters, or I guess pretty much all of them in general. Bleach. So let's see. 55. Yeah, and that's the ending of this art book, pretty much. Just these left here, it's some, I guess, a bit about the characters. But yeah, that is the art book, all colored but the black, The Art of Bleach. My name's Lucas. Hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out.